I don't want quick fixes in our school. I'm really happy, like Mick talked about, to see a drop in headline outcomes for 1 year if there's a longer term trajectory, which is about quality learning. And that's absolutely my commitment in our school.